A silent auction held tonight to help benefit a good cause. People turning out for a howling good time and a fundraiser for a group called Urban Tales. It's a nonprofit mentoring program that pairs juvenile offenders with shelter dogs. Took place at the Bank of America Tower in downtown Miami. Some of the items up for auction: a basketball autographed by the Miami Heat, and several art drawings and paintings.